grace now abides in me. Never before could I see. In his hands.